I mean, turn the light on so you can see what you're doing.
Good thing you have a Red Cross jacket on. You look like you know what you're doing.
Dale, I'm going on record. I got nothing to do with this vacuum. I'm not a nurse and I'm not a doctor.
There's no liability here whatsoever.
That's right.
We're just concerned citizens.
This is all on profile motors. Just joking.
You move. Hey, it's blinking.
All right.
Now what?
Start
fucking now.
Press the fucking generator. The generator just fucking bugged.
Boner.
Press play.
Oh, yeah, now we got something.
Boner, we gotta get you hooked up. We're getting nervous. Yeah, you gotta hook that around his head. That goes in his nose.
It sounds like the TV's on.
I think you put your left leg in first.
Top 40, everybody hide.
You got wires. Well, tell him to lay down so he can lay down.
Nah, he's gonna blow up. Whatever it is.
He's fine.
Look, he's like a nurse. Are you certified?
He missed his call. Like,
look at this.
Blue fuse, perfect. Oh yeah, that's how it works. Yep. Mm-hmm.
His eyeballs will be frozen.
Be all dried out.
Sex machine.
That's a sex machine.
Machine.
Oh, hey, that's a machine.
He's got hickeys on his forehead.
This is the worst place to get fucked up.
You got your nowhere near my nose.
And have a fucking machine. If we were high, that motherfucker might be dead.
Dude, is it blowing up or is it blowing up?
Here.
It doesn't look very
good. Turn it on high.
Wait.
He's gonna breathe.
He woke him up. That was what he was supposed to do.
No, he's tightening his strap.
That's how it works.
We got you ready. They fed the cord through the floor for you.
Wait, he's not breathing.
Where's the bear dick?
He's breathing through that thing. Well, he's gonna blow up.
He quit snoring.
Put that shit in your mouth. Wait.
He's got his middle finger out of it.
Here, excuse me. Is he not going to fucking explode? He's not blowing it out of his mouth. He's just sucking it in.
Yeah, I don't... Well, it's keeping pressure on his nose, so he can't...
He's almost fully inflated.
His mouth's inflating or something.
You know, that thing's got to be breathing in over there. Fist, why don't you stand over next to
him? I think he said it's 7 PSI.
Shit run of the intake.
We'll see if we can turbocharge it. Hey, I just ate fist. See if you can turbocharge it. Add some nitrous to it.
Shit me in.
Todd, you need to do some nitrous to it.
Guys, really, I don't think it's working. It's pumping oxygen in, but he's not blowing it out.
Okay, Rob, well, you know that.
Look at his fucking cheeks are
fat. Are you Dr. Oz now?
I think it's working worse. He's gonna fucking choke from too much oxygen.
He's right.
Well, I mean, he's not gonna snore.
Turn,
we're
going
exactly. It's your turn, Ralph. Hey, oh my god.
He's not red. Turn. He's still white. It's all right.
That can't be good. It can't be good. Look at that fucking thing. You hear the generator?
It's up his nose. The fucking thing's in his nose.
Is it?
You sure you got all
what do you think,
that?
Dale?
Sure goes in his nose.
No. No. I'm not sure of nothing.
Goes in his nose.
If it wasn't so cold, it would be pretty funny.
What do we have now? Oh, my God.
That put a pillow out there. Fucking
oh. That would be fucking horrible.
Light a candle.